So guys, what is going on today? As you see, Bitcoin price is falling, and guess who is standing behind this Bitcoin price drop? This is Elon Musk. And as you already have seen on my thumbnail, Elon Musk is going to sell this Bitcoin, and I will go over this today, and this will be my first video. And after, later on, I am planning to create another video with another cryptocurrency, which I already announced for my patrons on my Patreon. If you are on my Patreon, you already know about this project, and I think that that project has a huge potential. This will be pretty much next ADA or next Matic, and that project which I announced there, it has a huge potential in my opinion, and I will let you know why I think so, why that cryptocurrency will or has a huge potential, and it could make 50 or 100x easy this very bull run in approximately 2 or 3 months. Let's leave that for later, and like I mentioned, I will create it in my next video. But in this video, let's have a look what is going on with Bitcoin price. As you remember from my previous video, we were drawing this symmetrical triangle, and it broke out. When we are seeing a breakout, a normal breakout, like I mentioned, it looks like this, guys. It is now doing a retest. This is absolutely normal. However, it went back into triangle, and this could also be considered as fake breakout. But normally, if you are, for example, a trader and you are trading breakouts, then this would be like retest of triangle. This is not still where you are taking the trade. After, we are seeing a price taking off, as you can see here. If you would like to trade this move, then your entry point would be approximately here. So here you are entering the market if you are trading a breakout. After retest, it is retesting previous resistance of pattern which you are trading, and you are taking the safe bet or safe trade would be here. This cross where is the top of breakout. But what we are seeing today, we are seeing that price is actually keeping dipping back in, and it was holding rather strong here at the very top at 39,000. To my opinion, this price could still turn back. It currently looks like a fake breakout. I think that this price could go back, guys, and there is a reason behind it. And first reason, what has happened and why price is dropping, is Elon Musk. And again, Elon Musk is selling his Bitcoin. As you can see here, he added the Bitcoin hashtag, this broken heart, and he added lyrics, it's time to break up. I know I said it would be over between us if you quoted another Linkin Park song, but I have found someone else, and probably by I have found someone else, he is again trying to kind of shield Dogecoin. But like I mentioned in my videos, keep away from Dogecoin, because there are only couple and very huge wallets which are in Dogecoin and which are the main holders. And I believe that one of those wallets, or even a couple of those huge wallets which are in for Dogecoin, those are Elon Musk wallets, and one day he will dump to you guys, or dump on all Dogecoin holders, the same what he is doing right now with Bitcoin. So keep away from Dogecoin. As normally, if you would want to, for example, be in some cryptocurrency, then you would prefer that that cryptocurrency is distributed between community. But here we are seeing a very huge wallets which have bought, and there is already some conspiracy going around that Elon Musk's birth dates are the dates when those wallets for Dogecoin has been created, and so on and so forth. But what I think, what is happening with Dogecoin and why Elon Musk is actually selling this Bitcoin, is because he wants to pump this Dogecoin, guys. So pretty much he will be the only one and the biggest holder of his own shitcoin, which is Dogecoin. And like I was mentioning in my previous video, guys, there are 11 million new Dogecoins being mined. So I would personally keep away from that FUD, as even now you are seeing that Elon Musk kind of was feared. He got into Bitcoin, and a couple of months later, he is already selling his Bitcoin. So imagine what will happen to Dogecoin. So obviously he is a businessman and he has his own interest, and all his interest is to make money, guys, in these markets. And the similar thing will happen with Dogecoin. But okay, guys, this is not the only news what has happened today. One news, or one kind of bad news, but actually I think that this is good news, because I prefer that Bitcoin is distributed to as many people, and this, it is just giving a newcomers who are new into cryptocurrency market to get cheap Bitcoin. So as we can accumulate cheap Bitcoin, and sooner or later Bitcoin price will go up, and to my opinion this bull run is not over yet, because firstly you have to think that Elon Musk invested via Tesla pretty much bought Bitcoin at approximately 32 to 35 thousand. They invested $1.5 billion, so we are still, even if Elon Musk sells all his Bitcoin, we will still be over the price range of 30,000 per Bitcoin, so we don't have to worry. And like I already mentioned in all my previous videos, I believe that Bitcoin will not go under 30,000 anymore. So as another thing, what has happened is, as you have noticed from my thumbnail, I added Justin Sun, which is owner of the Tron guys. He says that he is going to buy all Bitcoin, which Elon Musk will sell. As you see today, it's just on 4th of June, Elon Musk posted this or tweeted this on his tweet that he is pretty much ending relationship with Bitcoin. Then Justin Sun, which he is very very rich guy, he replied that I will buy all the Bitcoins that Elon Musk sells. He added Bitcoin hashtag and heart. So Justin Sun, to my opinion, he's now just waiting when Elon Musk will dump his all Bitcoin, and when he will finish, then Justin Sun will buy back all this Bitcoin price. So we have nothing to worry about. And yes guys, Justin Sun is very huge and very very rich guy who owns the Tron, and he has his own tactics. I will not be getting into that, but he has his own tactics of advertising and marketing and getting his word out there. To my opinion, we have nothing to worry about. Elon Musk will finish selling his Bitcoins, then will come in Justin Sun. He will buy back these Bitcoins, or many more people who were expecting Bitcoin at lower prices, they will have a chance to get into the Bitcoin, and Bitcoin price, to my opinion, will continue upwards. However, we still have to look at what will happen to this symmetrical triangle, where from here this Bitcoin price will be moving, because now it is pushed back into this symmetrical triangle, and whether we will be breaking out to the downside, which is 35,000, and if we will be breaking to the upside, this will be approximately $37,000 now. So when this resistance will be broken, to my opinion, Bitcoin will continue or show us where it will go next, guys. So yes, this is my opinion, this is what I think about Bitcoin, guys, as you are asking these updates. And like I mentioned, later today I will try to create another video on that cryptocurrency which I published on my Patreon, guys. And like I mentioned, currently it is very cheap, but it has a huge potential. It has a potential to 50x 200x returns, in my opinion. And in that video which I'll create, I will tell you why I think so. So yes guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.